So Maria, now that we're kind of halfway through the Williams location tour, what's the best part of the tour so far? What have you learned so far?
I've learned that every well and every location for natural gas drilling is very different, but that there are really interesting technologies that Williams and companies are using to make their footprint as small as possible for drilling the wells, and just the amount of technology that needs to go into drilling the gas and getting